All right. Sorry, guys. Oh no, don't tell me I froze again. This emulator is so finicky. It's causing me some issues here. It's like crashing my computer and stuff, but there we go. We're back, you guys. Sorry about that. Let's hope that doesn't happen again. Luckily, we weren't. We were right next to where we. Whoops. I guess it's officially episode two now, part two of my run. Little bit of a loading issue right now. Okay. Ah. I don't have to get that food yet. I don't think I can just try racing Riku. No, don't stick to the tree. You're not a koala. Alright. I know, I gotta fight Ricky, who clearly hacked my computer and caused it to crash. I was pretty upset though, because I wanted to name the ship the Butt. Oh! God! That thing. Hey, Ricky. Oh no! Ricky is the root of all evil, man! There's some He like keeps crashing my... Dang it! What the heck, dude? What's going on? There we go. Alright. Yeah. No. I'm gonna call. I already told you what I wanna call it. I'm not changing my mind on this. This is non-negotiable. Where is it? We're calling it the Butt! That's all there is to it, son. Butt. How about the Butt? How about you don't talk back to me and stop crashing my game? What the heck, Ricky? What? Does anybody have a better emulator that I could use?
You do? Hey, Leo, we're home.
Hey, I'm streaming. Ricky is such a cheater, dude. Come on, Ricky. Quit crashing my game. There we go. Yeah, take any route you want. How about I just... Oh, there's a treasure box in there. You know I'll be getting that, Ricky. After our race.
If all right. I win...
Touch the
I'm
button.
Captain. And if you win...
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal?
Yeah, wait, whatever, dude.
Share a Palpu with Kairi.
Whatever you want. Let's just race.
Wait
a minute!
Okay, on my count.
Yeah, we know. We know the drill. Why don't you get ready, Sora? Jeez, man, you're so lazy. There's no way you can be Riku with that attitude. Ricky! What if I could just grab the ladder? Oh, that would have been sweet. I'm gonna try not hold anything. I'm just gonna jump on it and then let go, because I feel like that's what beat me lesson. No! What the heck? What did the... What the heck? The camera angle shifted and everything. I don't even know where I'm going now. Ah, this is game, dude. I think it's like you're not supposed to be Ricky. I think that's the whole point. There you go, light it up. Come on, camera angle, switch. Dude, Ricky's smoking us at this point. It's not even a race anymore. Knowing what a cheater Ricky is. Okay, guys, let's take bets. Will Ricky cause my computer to crash again? Sora, you literally... Oh my god, you can't do anything, dude. You don't deserve Kairi with that kind of parkour skill. I know I can beat him, but I just couldn't grab the thing. Wouldn't let me grab the... Oh no, we're calling it the high. Whatever. The butt's better still. I don't care. Alright, thanks, Ricky. Kick him off this island. I'm gonna ask him, can we still call it the butt? What's that? Oh, the Papa thing? It was just a joke. You should have seen your face. How about an apple? What do you guys think? Should I try to race him again? He did steal my computer. What a jerk. He stole my boat, my girl, and my computer. Controls are wonky. Nah, I'll pass, dude. Whatever. I don't care. I mean, I'm mad. You broke my computer, dude. Of course I'm mad. Now I gotta go collect... Now that I've done it. Hold on. Is there stuff I can collect around here? Bum, 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 bum. Do I need the... Oops. So I'm guessing I need, like... Yeah, I need to push that box over there, right? These controls are so horrible. You could tell PlayStation was still figuring out. And I can't walk because I don't have like a regular controller. I'm playing with like a PC controller. Look at this. Sora, you can't race. You can't zipline. You can't push a box. Like, what can you do, dude? How are you supposed to be the hero of the Kingdom Hearts? What if I go directly behind the box? And just... Sora! Push the dang box, Sora. Can I, like, log on to it, maybe? Will that help? Oh, I can lift it? Ha ha! Dang it, you guys. Why didn't you tell me that? Yeah, get over there. Sora! I'm asking you something very simple. There you go. Dude, this game. Protect chain. Alright. How do I equipment? Yeah, Sora. Give me that. Give me that protect chain. Alright. Let's go collect mushrooms for our girlfriend. Dude, I want to get the zipline thing down. Go. Like, how are you supposed to do this? Oh my gosh, that's all I had. I could have beaten him. Whatever. I don't want to do it anymore. Alright, what's over here? Nope, nothing there. Ba-ba-ba. No, nothing over there. Oh yeah, that's right, there's a mushroom in there. Bum 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 bum. Oh, I already did it count as all collected already? Sweet. Oh, that's right, because I saved after. Woo! Oh man, you're getting really... Wow. Dude, you're really picky. All right. Fill it up with this and this and this. And it's like, girl, get it yourself. I don't have time. I'm busy Disney bounding right now. What do you want from me? Give me that star. This is a PS2 console. Everybody tweet to your friends to come watch this because I crashed it last time and blew it. I lost all you guys. Here, let me do a quick tweet. Is it the same link? I think it is, right? I'm gonna assume it's the same link as before. I think it is, right? Oh, that's crazy. Oh, no, no, this link is to my first playthrough. Anybody a link to this stream? It'd be awesome. I can't generate it myself. I'll wait for one of you to tweet me. No idea what I just did because I couldn't see it. Oh my gosh, Sora. Jump up there. Thank you. Yeah, delete that virus. So the seagull egg's up there. How many of those did I need anyway? Alright, how about I just climb? Oh my god. Sora, you are no Dick Grayson. Stay off of the trapeze, bro. Ah, this game. Controls should be like the most important part of any game. Like, people need to learn this. I already got it. So where the heck are the other ones? I gotta find all that stuff. Ah, thank you guys for tweeting that at me. Okay, Sora, you're a little monkey. Hope you understand that. Wow, I can't even load my own stream. You guys are the best. I'm gonna retweet you because you were the clearest and first to jump on it. There we go. Now people can just click it. All better. Alright. Let's get back to it. What if I climb this tree? Anything for me over here? Alright, nothing over there. Wait, what was in here? The cove. Oh, I found a shortcut when I did it last time. That's what happened. So what I'm learning is, anytime the game has to do a serious load, it runs into some issues. This emulator. If anybody can like recommend a better emulator for me, that would be amazing. This is I'm using, what's it called? PCSX2. Obviously, it's a little glitchy. Ricky, are you up to your no good tricks again? You usually just wait a moment and it comes back. So let's see if it happens this time. Let's pray that it comes back this time. Uh-oh. What's happening, Ricky? Why you do this? I knew I should have saved after. We're back. Oof. Alright, I need to go find a save point. Oh, here's the Ricky Race area. Hey! Dang it. I can hear Sora's little chain. Jump up there, Sora. What the heck, dude? Why you gotta use stairs for? We barely made it back on this one, you guys. Na 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 na. I'm gonna... Wait, I don't really remember where it... How did I... I'm gonna go to... I know I gotta find all that food, but I'm gonna save it so I don't have to do the Ricky race again. This island is taking way too long for me to beat. This is crazy. Is this is it, right? This is the save room? Yeah. Alright, man. Have a good night. Thanks for hanging out. Alright. At least we're safe now, guys, if Ricky pulls some shenanigans on us. Alright, do you guys know where this fruit is? I need to find, like, fresh water. Oh, wait, I know where that fresh water is. Open that. Nope, guess not. Okay, there's Ricky. I'm gonna go to that waterfall to get some fresh water. Oh, I thought the waterfall was over here. Well, maybe there's a fruit I missed somewhere. What do you think? No, don't go down. No, no fruits over here. At least I don't see any. Can I eat that starfish? No. I'm gonna look at you guys. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna go back to that little waterfall area for the clean water. I'm just like... I'm just trying to see if there's like... Oh, there we go. Never mind. Got it. But, I need to find all that other fruit now. Or food. I don't even remember the list. I have to like talk to her every time I forget. She needed like... All I know is that she needed way too much stuff. Like... Way too picky. I'm gonna go to the other side of the island, maybe. Oh, really? I just gotta swim out into the ocean, like anywhere? If I just go far enough, will I catch a fish? Or is there like a fish in the ocean somewhere? Oh, I can swim faster. Okay, thank God. Oh, there's some fish over there. I see. Excuse me, fish. Can I eat you? Thank you. How many fish did I need? Was it like two fish? Nope. Apparently that's it. She's a one fish having kind of girl. Need a canoe? Got plenty of... I don't know why we built a raft. We have three canoes. Oh yeah, we went over there already. Nothing over there. What's left? What else do we have to get? Can we check? Is there a way? No? Alright. Don't know. This is where I was gonna come for the clean water, but I already got it. Anything else? No, where are the coconuts? How do I get the coconuts? That's what I forgot. What if I just like attack? Coconut trees, will they fall out? Maybe these? Hey! Give me your coconuts! Oh! It worked! Wow! I'm good. Well, I mean, I knocked the coconut out. Oh, there we go. Oh, so just gotta beat him up till it drops me all my coconuts. Yeah! I only needed two, right? Oh. I'm just gonna keep collecting coconuts. 4 coconuts. It's swimming towards the boat that has rope. I need to get a rope? I don't remember all the items I need. Let me go talk to her. Oh, God, get down, Sora. Wait, is there a thing over here? Yeah, secret place. Heck yeah. Finding secrets on my little island. I'm wearing clown shoes. And mushrooms, too. Oh. Oh, my. Oh, somebody can't draw very well. But they like Calvin and Hobbes. Yep. That's a rock. Dude, why you drew that as a kid? Don't add to it. Memory's destroyed. Way to go. Oh, you just added a puncher. You punched him in the face.
Huh? Who's there?
Who that?
Oh, I've come to see the door to this world.
Creepy.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Yeah, what you talking about, fool?
Tied to the darkness.
Tied into the darkness.
Soon to be completely eclipsed.
You're not normal.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this.
Yeah.
Huh? Well, where did you come from?
What was that hunt for? That's not normal people talk.
I do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
Yeah.
So you're from another world.
That's a weird assumption.
There is so very much to learn.
Yeah, I get it. Get out of here.
You understand so little.
Hey man, you don't know me.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
Okay, whatever you say.
A meaningless effort.
Oh, okay.
One who knows nothing can understand.
Yeah, Jon Snow. Back to beautiful music. First of all, nothing out of the ordinary, just a magical door inside of a hidden cave. That never leads to anything. Kyrie, I'm sorry I lost the race to Ricky, but I got all your coconuts and stuff. Oh, thalassoshells. Yeah, that's the thing. They did? They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage? Alright. Where'd you get those shells? I couldn't even find coconuts on this dang island. It's missing. 2 fish! I caught those fish. It told me. Oh my god! I gotta go get those other fish. All right. I didn't think I needed more fish. Why can't I just check how many items I need? Why do I gotta go to a whole different part of the island? Oh man, this chick. What's up, Sophie? I gotta go catch these fish. Oh, my gosh, really? I did that last time. Where's that other one? Come here. Alright, I got your dang fish, girl. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, here you go, Lazy. Brought you your fish. Yeah, let's go home. Uh-oh, guys, I think we're gonna get some laggy conversation now. By the way, we're installing some frames. Well, you talk like a robot, so we're not all exactly perfect on this island.
What do you mean?
Wow. God, I wish I was waiting. Alright, here we go.
You okay?
I'm fine, just hurry up.
Sora,
sweet.
Let's take the raft and go.
Yeah.
Just the two of us.
I'm down, dude. Forget Ricky. He's a cheater anyway.
Just kidding.
Oh, man. Got my hopes up. Why would you even say that? That's not normal.
You're the one
that's changed, Kyrie.
Maybe. You know.
Ah, sweet. You know, I was a little afraid at first. Okay, about what?
Now I'm ready.
Oh.
No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here.
That's what you think.
Right?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, whatever, I don't know.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
I wasn't planning on it. I'm already awesome.
I just can't wait once we set sail.
Uh-huh. What about it?
It'll be great.
How do you even know? We could die out there. It's literally an ocean. We're like three children on a raft, and all we have to eat is a coconut and a fish. Probably gonna die. No, it's not the butt. The name of the boat's not the butt. It's the High Wind, because I lost the race to Ricky the Hacker. Ooh. Donald. Sup. Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's saying goodbye. Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but... Oh, I didn't read it. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out. One by one. And that means disaster can't be far behind. There's someone with a key. The key to our survival. So, I need to go get Goofy to find him and stick him up in a beep bop. Got it? We need that key or we're doomed. So go to Traverse Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal. Mickey.
Dear, what could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
You always trust Mickey, dude. Gosh, I hope he's all right.
Don't worry, we'll find the king and the king.
Okay.
Thank you, both of you.
All right, yeah, no worries.
David, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now. Both of you.
All right.
Oh,
you're in Belle's library, aren't you?
He will accompany you.
Who? Who are we talking about? Who it is?
Over here.
Over here. A Jiminy Cricket.
Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
There you go, Jiminy.
I hope for your safe return. Please help the king.
Is that a thing? We'll do our best!
Gorge,
Jiminy!
Disappeared too.
Well, I'm a cricket.
We were scattered.
We were scattered.
As far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Oh. Was your conscience your guide? Is that how you made it back?
Oh, right.
Oh, right.
You mean while we're in the worlds, we can't let on
we can't.
Huh? We gotta protect the world border. Right. World border.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Good thinking, Goof. We'll need new duds. Why? Why do you need new duds? Oh, because you don't have enough buckles and belts and chains. Oh, the gummy ship. I know about this. She's like, Mickey's gone again? Whatever. What's he saying? What's that's not a very practical way. Hit him, Mickey, to load up this ship, I think. No, 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 no. No dogs allowed. They're not very subtle with their aesthetic here. Yeah, techno. Flying away, blaster. Oh! Oh, hi. Huh, all right, that's how that works. Gorsh! Did you sleep with your chains on? Doesn't that, like, cut you?
Can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Well, okay. Take your shoes off, dude. It's your bed.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Oh no! The raft!
Sora,
dude, don't try to lie to me. I know that those you down. Only wear. Wait, what? Sora? Parents? Why do you have other clothes? You only wear one outfit. All right.
What's that? Riku's boat. And Kairi's.
What about him? Monsters. Yeah, let's kill him. Dude, stop falling off the cliff. I can't hurt him. Alright, I have a feeling I can't win this fight. Because I'm hitting him. And nothing's happening. Alright, let's book it. Can I do anything? I'm gonna go over here. Oh yeah, there's Riku. See?
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
Alright, dude, why are you acting weird though?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back.
How do you know all this?
But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Yeah, all right. You're being super weird, dude.
Riku.
Peace out, yo. Riku. Well, now I got a key for no reason. Keyblade. Sorry. It's like crazy because a keyblade is actually super impractical to hold. It wouldn't allow you to swing it properly. And now I can beat people up, so that's good. Beat you up! I got the key to your butt kicking. Oh, hey, I want that. What is that? Potion. Yeah, give me all your green bouncy balls. I have a feeling they're not gonna stop coming. What the heck, Sora? You're in the middle of a fight and you go climbing the tree trying to get some coconuts? Get out of here. And that's not so hidden anymore, is it?
Kairi!
Kairi, what's up, girl?
Talking
like that. Oh no. Why is everybody acting all weird? Love you. Nope. Whoa. What's going on? Killed that dude already. But now I have the Keyblade jerk face. Hit it! Hit his hand! Yeah, I teched it. What's up, Jasmine and Casey? Alright, better move. Ooh, better hit him. Hit him in the elbow. Hey, yeah. I'm just gonna stand here and beat up your wrist while you keep your hand in the sand like an idiot. Oh my gosh. Put your hand down so I can beat you up. Yeah, yeah. Oh, wait. There we go. Come on! Show me your moves! Oh, handstand. Pretty sweet. Yeah, like think about a keyblade. Like you could only hold it from the sides, and then you couldn't, you wouldn't have motion to go behind the keyblade. You'd always have to hold it at a weird angle. Imagine recording that in a studio. We need you to just do like confused sound. Okay. Gosh. Hey Pluto, you're not wearing any pants. You're not wearing any pants! Traverse Town, best song in the whole game. Leon! That's actually technically my name, so I'm gonna pretend that's me.
Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
You big Palooka? What do I know? Who calls anyone a Palooka?
Come on, Pluto!
Pluto! Fun fact, Pluto and Goofy are voiced by the same actor. Oh, I found a homeless child. Gross.
Oh,
dream.
Dude, stop. Everything's not a dream, man. Stop it.
This isn't a dream.
Dude, your chains are too loud, bro. You're too much of an edgelord.
Where am I? Oh, boy. Do you know where we are? Hey!
Hey, is there good stuff in these barrels? Oh, indestructible barrels. I quit. Look at the little Moogle. This is totally weird. I'm in another world. My lips are moving, and they're going to keep moving till he hits the X button. So what am I actually saying? Well, I'm saying everything that Leo is saying right now. But watch this. Now I'm just moving my lips for no reason at all. I kept this from Toontown. Sid Highwind. Ah, it's only a kid. You ain't got no money. Gramps, oh, dude, Sid Highwind, remember your boat's named after him. Better start looking for Ricky and Carrie. Yeah, get out of here, you don't have no money. I'll look out for you, because I'm cool. Sid, you are cool, dude. But I need to save real quick. Ah. Excuse me, Sid, I'm just gonna jump on your countertop like a normal customer would. Pink, pink. Mithril shard. What's that do? Can I equip it? Nope. My name's Leo and your name's Sora and we're playing a game called Kingdom Hearts. There's a blue one of those things. I'm Leo and I'm playing Kingdom Hearts and I'm streaming it here on my YouTube. Who are you? You're like Wannabe Belle. Alright, so what do I gotta do? Red one. Ha! Ricky and Carrie are lost. Where are they? Where the heck are those freaking dudes? Currently closed off. That's not what I want. Excuse me, Moogle. Excuse me, Moogle. Koopa. All right, closed off. I get it. Hey, big boy, what are we doing? All right. darkness. Yeah, obviously it's locked. There's a giant keyhole in it. Give me the key. Alright, second district. Oh, dude. Come on. Oh, no, you're... What? What's happening? Dude, he stole your heart, man. Kali Ma. Oh, what? I don't like that. Dun, dun, dun. Those creatures are from the island. I'm gonna kill them. I assume they're evil because they're black with glowing eyes. That's always a good sign of bad guys. Get up. Look at all that money. Breaking and entering. Guess not. Give me all your monies. You know, you're really just robbing these guys if you think about it. They're just trying to hang out and I'm stealing. They're like shadow guys with money. Oh, what's that? I can look at it? Alright. Excuse me, fine gentleman. You wouldn't happen to know the way to my friends, would you? Dang it, I wanted to go up there. Oh, you guys are messing up my aim. I'll just kill you all. Bam, bam. Wham, wham, wham. Do 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 do. Alright, where was I? Alright, how do I get over there? Alright, looks like I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Nope. Dalmatian's house. Oh, I just missed him. This could take a while. Oh, I gotta find all your puppies? Dude, you guys are so bad at parenting that you lost your animals in different worlds. Alright. I imagine all the puppies just sort of line up in here when you get them. Okay. Wow, you can just put puppies in all these houses, huh? Cool, bro. Just want to get out of here. Excuse me. You trying to mug me in an alley? I'm just a kid, man. It's like illegal. Caution, don't go in the water. Too late. What's in here? No. I'm in the middle of fighting, can't do that. Hey man, that wasn't cool. Teep teep. Yeah, I'll go find them. I just want to break stuff with them. Can I like move this thing? Hey man. Let's just talk. Oh, that was very uninformative. I'm here to shop. I wanna buy. Oh. I don't wanna buy anything.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
What's up, dog? I'm Leon.
And they'll keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
How do you know that?
But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Hey, man.
Never mind.
Why being a jerk about it?
Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this.
All right. Then have it your way.
Oh, dude, you grew your hair out. You're way more of an edgelord than you used to be. Final Fantasy VIII. You missed. I'm gonna hit you, dude. You can dodge all you want, but it's coming. What? Oh, you beat me up, dude. Dude, you just killed a child.
Hey, you found it. Nice going, Leon.
Oh, it's Yuffie. So cute.
Still, it looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
A lot worse. Cutscene, loading, long loading cutscene. So guys, how's your day going? Always gotta wait. Ugh. Need some of your chat. Let me see. Oh, never mind. Sorry guys.
Gorsh.
Gorsh.
There's nobody here.
I do believe you are.
Excuse me.
Oh, Eris.
Did the king send you?
Dude, I thought you died.
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up.
Wake up. Look who it be.
You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade.
Wait up.
But it's your heart they really want.
Sitting in the dark.
Because you wield the Keyblade.
Yeah.
It's looking real
I'm
good
so
downstairs.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Yeah.
Kairi, who are you talking about? I'm the great ninja Yuffie.
Oh, yeah. Just for a little canon for you guys. The characters don't exist like they did in their original games. They're just characters in this world that are also those characters.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen.
It's like a combination of like them from the game, but also like a different version of them.
Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's
going
on here?
This game doesn't make any sense to begin with, so calm down, Sora.
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
Goofy.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
Mm-hmm. The Heartless.
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts. That's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Yeah, we got it, dude.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
No, that's a weird name.
Ansem?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh!
Gorsh!
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes.
Which Final Fantasy are you talking about? Estelle Owens.
We've got to find
you can't just say I haven't played Final Fantasy. There's like 15 Final Fantasies. Final Fantasy VII is one of my favorite video games of all time.
The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island! Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Thanks for all the information, dude. Alright guys, we're an hour in. I think I'm gonna go get some grub, get some food. It's 6:30. Did I see it? Yeah. So I think that's the end for this stream. I'll be doing part 3 very shortly, probably. I don't know, if things are crazy, then maybe even tonight, but definitely this week at some point I'll probably jump on again. Thanks for hanging out on this live stream, and stay tuned for episode 3 coming soon.